Hey guys, Andrew from Ametek PDS again. If you put up with the last couple of videos where we basically described this primary electrical system, today we're actually going to do an engine start and an engine shutdown. What we have here is in the back here is a 50 horsepower motor. That's going to be acting like our aircraft engine. We also have some good charged batteries in the back where we're going to be basically pumping 1200 amps into that 400 amp generator there, get that thing spun up and actually producing some electricity. So what we have here is, what you'll see on this display is the actual rotational speed of the generator. And what you're also gonna see here are all the different contactors. Now, when we have healthy power, you're gonna see this line contactor pop on. And back here, if you can read these meters, there's battery voltage. This is the actual battery voltage of 26 volts. That's what's on the system now. And you'll see there's no generator voltage and no generator current at this point. So what I'm gonna do is start sequence. We're gonna get the dynamometer going. And what I'll do is I'm gonna put in a start request. Now we're spooling up that generator. When it gets up to about 4,800 RPM, it's gonna have enough voltage on its line contactor to switch over, and you just saw it switch over. The line contactor comes alive, and we now have a bus voltage of 28.5 volts. So we've now gone from the battery supplying power to the generator. Now the generator is actually charging the battery. Now we wanna shut the device down. This is our rotational speed, by the way, 6,300 RPM. We're just gonna shut this guy down. All right, and can watch the voltage here. You're gonna see the voltage drop off and the line contactor trip open. So we've actually lost voltage regulation, and the engines are spooling down to zero again. So there's a quick demonstration of an engine start. Thanks. If you wanna see more of our videos, you can subscribe to our channel or visit us at ametekpds.com.